to shoe size plus 2 zeros. Then subtract it by what year you was born. Then add it to what year you are in. The last two digits should be what year you're turning or how old you are.